And we get a clean start as well. Shanti gets off extremely well in lane five, and she's really pushing herself as she's leaving the Philippine girls behind. But coming off the bend, they'll come back and they'll come strong. Zaidatul in lane seven, looking strong as well. But it's looking good for Shanti. Shanti's pushing all the way. It's going to be close between Shanti and Kyla Ashley. Shanti's going to take gold. She can't quite believe it.